Hi there! Before you start exploring Flixier on your own, why not watch this quick tutorial for some cool tricks? I'll show you how to make basic edits, generate and animate subtitles, and create human-like text-to-speech voiceovers in seconds. We'll also go over transitions, motion titles, and converting long landscape videos into TikToks or YouTube shorts. Are you in? Let's start with the beginning. Before you can edit any video in Flixier, you first need to import it to your Flixier library. To do that, you just need to click the import button. You can drag and drop your media to this menu, or you can bring files over from any of the services listed here. The phone option lets you import files from your phone wirelessly. All you have to do is scan the QR code and upload your files. The Twitch option lets you bring your VODs and highlights over from Twitch, while the link option lets you upload videos just by copying and pasting a link. Once a video is in your library, you need to drag it down to the timeline at the bottom of the screen to start editing it. To cut your video, just drag the playhead to the right position and click the cut button on the left side of the screen, or press S on your keyboard. You'll see that the video is now split into two separate parts which you can move around and edit individually. If you make two cuts on a video, you can select the part between them and click delete to remove it. You can even use ripple delete to stitch the remaining parts of your video back together automatically. This is the easiest way to eliminate mistakes or bad takes from your video. You can also combine multiple videos on the same track so they play after each other. Or you can overlay videos and images and have them all on screen at the same time by placing them on different tracks of the timeline. You can make your clips flow together more smoothly by using transitions. To add a transition between two clips, all you have to do is drag them on top of each other on the same track. You can then pick your transition from this menu on the right side of the screen. You can also add transitions to your clip from the Transitions menu on the left. Open it to browse through the different transitions, preview them by hovering your mouse over them, and then drag them over to your video on the timeline. You can adjust the length of a transition using this blue handle. If you want to add a little extra polish to your videos, you can do so easily with motion titles. Just open the motion menu on the left, click on a title to preview it, and when you find one that looks good to you, drag it over to the timeline or to the canvas. You can edit the text, font, and colors from the menu on the right side. If you head over to the Graphics tab, you'll find dozens of like, follow, and subscribe animations that you can add to your videos and customize, while the Elements tab has pretty much any graphic that you can think of. If you want to add any other kind of text to your videos, you can do so easily from the Text tab. Don't worry if you don't like the default look. You can customize everything about your text easily, and you can also choose from over a dozen different eye-catching presets. And speaking of text, there's also the matter of subtitles. If you open the subtitle menu on the left, you'll notice that Flixier allows you to create subtitles manually or upload existing subtitles to your video easily, but you can also generate subtitles automatically. To do that, click on the Auto Subtitle button, select your video from the drop-down menu, and click on Start Auto Subtitle. Once your subtitle is generated, you can customize everything about it from the Style tab here on the right. If you need a little inspiration, you can use any of our presets as a starting point. You can also apply an animation to it from the Subtitle tab to keep people watching. If your video needs a voiceover but you don't want to record one yourself, you can generate it easily with Flixier. All you have to do is open the import menu and choose text-to-speech. You can choose from over 100 voices, sort them by language, and preview them easily. When you find a voice you like, type or paste your script into the text box on the right and click on Generate, then hit Add to My Library to save your new voiceover and add it to your video. If you're a content creator looking to create both short and long format videos, Flixier can help you out with that as well. Just drag the red and green handles on the timeline to select which part of your video you want to turn into a short. Then click the three dots here. You can export the selection as is, or you can choose Save as New Project. If you save it as a new project, you'll be able to crop the video from landscape to vertical easily and make other edits to it before publishing it to YouTube, TikTok, or Instagram Reels. When you're happy with your video, click the Export button at the top right corner of the screen. Process your video in a few minutes and then save it to your computer. But that's not all. If you've linked your Flixier and social media accounts, you can choose a thumbnail, title, and description for your video and publish it straight to YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, or Facebook. Flixier will handle all the uploads so you can move on to your next project. You can even use Flixier to publish to multiple platforms at once. Lastly, Flixier's collaboration features make working closely with clients or team members easier than ever. You can generate review links for your videos and share them with people to get timestamped feedback in real time without having to export your video. If your colleagues also use Flixier, you can go back to your dashboard and create a team together to access the same projects and create shared media libraries.